Next is a title featuring Luigi that we weren't able to introduce in our Nintendo Direct in February. It's the newest installment in the Mario Party series. The basic gameplay concept of rolling the dice, moving along a board, and competing in minigames remain. But in this title, for the first time, we have a total of 7 game boards, each with their own set of rules. There will be a board where the interaction with the other players will be very important as you make use of a variety of items to both interfere with your opponents and to move yourself along. In another board, you collect boosts as you play in hopes of using them at just the right moment to multiply the number on your dice and make a huge comeback in one turn. There will be another board that tests both your luck and your nerve as you move your character, where you have to decide whether you will hide in safety or whether you will risk moving despite the bullet bills that could shoot through the map at any time. The gameplay changes dramatically on each individual board. And there are some maps where victory is decided quickly, making it a game that is easy to enjoy even if you don't have a lot of time. The minigames include some that test your speed, some that test your concentration, some that test your luck, and some that leverage the unique hardware features of Nintendo 3DS. We prepared 81 new minigames, offering tremendous variety. This includes minigames which use AR cards, brand new puzzle games, and a lot more. We plan to release this new Mario Party title for Nintendo 3DS this winter.